Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Danganronpa. I'm Blue, you're my audience, and I'm joined here with my company today.
Dabba dee dabba die. But also, I'm gonna have you get what everyone's ultimate is when you're looking at them, so it's gonna be fun.
Okay. We're gonna guess all the things for Danganronpa. The air porch.
Alrighty.
Paradise. This is an airport, right? So those things over there must be airplanes?
No, really? They're chickens.
Couldn't we use those planes to escape the island? Nah, that's impossible, ultimate mechanic.
That's crazy.
If they were damaged, I could fix them, but it looks like those planes are just for show. Just for show? Man. The engines have been completely removed. Nothing I can do about that. Completely removed. Whoever brought this to this island must have also done that, right? The same person who's controlling that stuffed animal is on me. But who is doing this? And why did they bring us to this island in the first place? And how did they do it? The more I think about it, the less sense it makes.
That's right.
Oh, that reminds me. You and I haven't been introduced yet, right?
Kazuichi Soda. I'm the ultimate
you got it.
Nice to meet ya.
That one was easy.
Yeah. A lot of people like to make memes with him with that JoJo song. Soda.
Yeah. And he's the ultimate lucky student. You said whenever I see them, I have to say.
Yes, you already know his. You can't guess.
As expected for somebody called the ultimate mechanic, Kazuichi is a savant when it comes to fixing machines. If he says it's impossible to fix the plane, it truly is beyond a repair. Even so, to actually remove the engine, whoever's keeping us here must have planned this to a T. You think so too, huh? Doesn't that seem pretty strange
that was
to you?
Close.
Yeah, it's pretty strange, but I think it's an acceptable level of strange, you know? Huh?
I mean,
well, if you think about it, it's not like we're being forced to do something dangerous or anything. That was mentioned in the safety precautions for the school trip. Remember the school trip guidelines written in the handbook? The thing you couldn't view until now? Well, one, extreme violence is prohibited on this island. Please live peaceful and relaxing lives.
You could view that,
students.
Yeah. It was right above your path.
Good?
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't think that we... I thought it was the grayed out one.
No.
I'd be considerate of each other and work together to obtain hope fragments. Littering is not allowed. Let us coexist with this island's bountiful nature in mutual prosperity.
The gray one is something we don't need right now because no one dies at Danganronpa.
The lead teacher cannot directly interfere with the students. An exception to this rule is made if any student violates a rule. So if we litter, it's bad.
For now.
It looks like we're being kept safe, so why wouldn't this be in... So why wouldn't this be like any other school trip? There's something dangerous on this island. Spend these peaceful days and relaxing days nourishing hope. Just as Usami said earlier, it seems these rules are in place to help us do that. Are you saying you believe what that thing told us? She forced us to come here, you know? Don't be such a pessimist. If you look at this situation with a bit more hope, you know? Optimism is essential for people to live satisfied
That's
lives.
Right.
Well, I guess it's okay if we enjoy our vacation and see how this whole thing plays out, right? If you stare close at this strange-looking bunny girl, she might start looking pretty cute. I'm actually jealous of how carefree he's being right now. Hope fragment.
So, Gabe, you remember what a Chunin is, right?
Yes.
Say hello to the Danganronpa Chunin.
So, he's the ultimate ninja.
Is that what you think?
Sick.
You can't look
or
at
the
you
ultimate
have to...
shinobi. I accidentally hit B instead of A. Sorry.
Talk to the person.
I'm going to. I was just viewing that one thing.
So you think he's the ultimate ninja?
Ultimate shinobi or ultimate chunin? He's one of the two.
Okay.
Stop right there. If you value your life, do not come any closer. Huh? I said stay back. Oh, very well. I shall accept that courage of yours.
I love his voice actor. Like, it just sounds
so good.
What's
this guy talking about? Would you like to know my name? Others may see your courage as recklessness. However, I welcome
Listen
it.
Well.
In honor of your courage, I shall reveal to you my name. May you never forget it as long as you live.
You may call me Gundam Tanaka. Remember it well, for it is the name that will one day rule this world.
Ultimate
so
career.
It's awkward, but this voice actor is also the voice actor that does Killua's dad in the English dub. But yeah, Ultimate Breeder. Yeah,
I could have guessed that.
Yeah, I know.
I can see the Dragon Ball earring. I can see all
hey,
these
that's
different
his Hellhound earring. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Okay. He's kidding, right? If he's actually serious, that's pretty out there. Well then. It is my turn to ask questions. Whose master are you?
Huh? You!
Which tribe did you make your pact with? Answer me! Huh? What do you mean, pact? What's my name? Answer me now! Though I shall cast you into a watery grave once you do! It is best if I don't answer.
Perhaps.
I think he's asking if you used to have a pet. Pet? No, the only animal we were taking care of was a hermit crab, which we passed around in elementary school.
Impossible!
So a mere insect!
Taste your powerlessness!
Your magic essence caps at a lowly 5. Trash! Trash, really? Is it wrong to call trash trash? Sounds like you should not dare speak to one as grand as me!
My name is Gundam Tanaka!
Who do you think I am? I'm the great and powerful Gundam Tanaka, Supreme Overlord of Ice. Hold on a minute, something strange just came out of your scarf.
They just camped.
This is the Tanaka Empire!
Taming evil by using myself as a bed. Truly, this is the secret art of the Tanaka Empire. It reminds me of middle school when I used to have the hamsters and rats and snakes.
That really fat one is me. Tag yourself with hamster. Yeah.
No, that's Byakuya. Don't get me. How dare you?
Also, they actually have names. They have a group name also. I'll tell you in a sec.
It's like something you'd see on a nature show. I guess he totally fits the bill of Ultimate Breeder. One of my 4 Dark Divas of Destruction, Mirage Golden Hawk, Jumpy has this to say.
We're not used to going easy on our enemies, so don't make us angry! You wouldn't like us when we're angry!
Also, he pronounces it Deva, so you know.
Okay. Yeah, I know he seems a little odd, but apparently he did Spunway as a member of the breeding club. I've heard he can tame any animal, and he even managed to succeed at proliferating an endangered species. Rumor has it you can speak to animals. Well, that's probably just a joke. Speak with animals? Well, you're certainly eccentric enough in that regard. I mean, there's no other way a normal person would attempt to raise hamsters inside their own scarf. Shut the fuck up? I would. I, in middle school, kept them in my sweatshirt. Do not even fucking start with me.
Let's keep going! I think I know what's next.
What?
Yeah, alright, hell yeah, bitch. Alright, it's my time to shine.
I leveled up.
Yeah.
Why?
You level up from walking. The level up is, that's now what bases how much SP you get, is what level you are.
Okay. I was just making sure I didn't have to clean this thing yet. I don't want to die.
It'll be like a little poop emoji in the toilet.
Yeah, I've heard horror stories of Tamagotchi.
Alrighty, let's go, bitch. Hell yes. My boy!
This is a supermarket. It's pretty big. If we're on a tropical island, does that mean we're in international waters?
You're right.
Thanks to this place, we don't have to worry about food and other necessities for a while. Looks over at the cola over there. Ugh. For a while? It's just a figure of speech. But there's no guarantee anything here is edible. What if all this stuff's poison?
What?
You certainly are the skeptical type. Yeah, the fucking voices, man. Of course I am. Even the supermarket is strange. Look around. We're in the gigantic supermarket, and there's nobody else here except us. Well, that can't be helped. Didn't Usami say this island is uninhabited?
That's exactly my point.